Hello and welcome to Jobs and Off-Campus Time, my friends. In this video, we'll see the opportunity coming from a Tech Mahindra. This is an Elevate program, technical internship program. Now, whatever the whosoever the candidate is and whosoever the whatever the education qualification you are having, still you can proceed further for a full-time employee if you are working as an internship program in this company. So I am going to tell you about all details of the job. Engineering graduate can apply. MCA candidates can apply. So you have to register yourself here. Before proceeding to the job, I request you to join the Telegram channel, because you will be getting a lot of free material to prepare yourself for all the exams like MCAT, Litmus, Talent Bundle, Value Labs, Mindtree, Infosys, Tech Bundles, Tech Mahindra, etc. This is G Drive links and you can access it for free of cost. So all the latest opportunity I am giving daily on the daily basis off campus drive, because nobody on a YouTube can tell you every a single opening. So guys, let's see what are the things required. Now if you click over here, you will come to this page where they have written these type of instructions, like I have summarized it. Tech Mahindra job recruitment and tech engineering graduate, those who are from MCA can apply. So fresher and experienced online can apply here. BTech MCA candidates can apply. 2019 pass out can apply for here. So this is a 6 months internship period for followed by a full-time job opportunities. So location is going to all over India. You know that education qualification, they have asked for the bachelor engineering, BTech or MCA candidates in computer engineering, IT, electrical communication and electrical telecommunications, science communication branch, electrical mechanical branch can apply for here. So civils is not included. 60% above marks is required to apply for this job in graduation itself. So 2019-20 batch, you know that they are going to apply. Good communication skills are required. Excellent documentation skills are required. So age limit, they have not asked for the age limit. So let's delete this column. And selection process, they have told that the eligibility criteria will be invited for aptitude, communication, personality and technical skills. Basic programming test will be there. Then after that, business awareness test will be there in about 1 to 2 weeks from the date of candidate registration. So within the 1 or 2 weeks, all the things will be finished. And you can just join here if you want to apply for this job. You can just click over here. Candidate must be required by a qualification mentioned hereafter in the instructions. As you know that these are the candidates which you are applying for. So you have to just click on I have read the instruction and adhered to the same. So you will continue, then get this page. Personal details, you have to fill all the details, like it's a quite long form. So but it's easy. Post graduation detail, engineering graduation, science graduation, all the things you will be entering here. So after that, you have to register yourself, and you can just drop your, when you will drop your email address, then the communication will happen over here in the email address itself. So guys, that's all for the job. If you want more openings, you can subscribe to my channel, and please join the Telegram channel also for the latest openings. Thank you.